Welcome back. Now that Philbo and Wambus are gone, there are way more snacks around here. Scan all the snacks here, fill up your journal, then we can swap deets. But don't be surprised if they're not all out at the same time. Bugsnax gotta sleep too. OMG, you really got them all! I knew I picked the right Grumpus. Not that I'm surprised. After all, I've read all your articles. Even if I don't believe in the Grumpa Cabra or whatever, your interviews were always on point. Good picks, too. You've got a way of digging up the truth out of the lies. But enough about you. Let's talk Befika. I want you to use that journalistic instinct to find out what my favorite Bugsnax is. And feed it to me, obvs. You really get me. I know you're just doing this stuff for me because you want me back in Snacksburg, but I don't mind. If you really want to be besties with me, I want some dirt. Wambus acts totally mysterious before he goes to bed around 10 every night. I want you to find out what he's up to and tell me. If you don't want to wait around, you can always just take a nap until it's time.
Thank you. Is all going well? Thank you kindly. I'll get those bug snacks growing. You'll see.
Hey there. I've been trying to breed Bugsnax together. It's been real tricky because they don't got any obvious, bits to them. So long!
Hey, Wimbus.
Strong, 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 strong.
How's it going?
Right. Ow. Sando. Ow.
Awesome!
Sando.
How's it going?
How you doing?
How you doing? Hello.
Yeah, farming didn't go so well today. Soil's depleted, but I won't give up yet. I wonder how your day is going. Oh, Triffy, I miss you so much. I would hug your cactus facsimile, but it would only hurt me further.
Wambus has a fake cactus wife? Like he wasn't prickly enough already. 10 out of 10 perf dirt. Snacksburg sounds way more fun than sitting around in this cave. I thought it'd be relaxing, but it's totes boring. Plus, I don't know nearly enough about you yet. I'm just itching to dig up more dirt. See you around town, bestie.
Thank you. tweet, 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 tweety guy.
Thought you'd never ask? OMG, I have so many hot takes. I'm Befika Winklesnew, and I basically do whatever I want. Let's just say I'm an information specialist. Here on vacay. Unrelated fun fact, did you know that no international laws apply out here? I'm just saying, if you got in trouble, like a lot of trouble, and all your friends turned against you, this would be a great place to hide out forever. Oh, they're so cute, I could literally eat them up. And I do! There's drama, and then there's drama! We have too many Geminis around here, and I'm done getting caught up in social dumpster fires. Oh, hey! My cave was sweet! Plus, it was close enough to Wambus that I could swipe some sauce when I needed to. Cromdo. That greedy little squeeb started looting the second Liz was gone. Then, he tried to sell me her projector. So, I like posted pics of all his little crimes, and then I got out of there before he could get back at me. What don't I know about Lizbert? Wink. Liz is smart and fearless, and she can see the talent in all of us. It's impossible not to look up to her. She's practically invincible. But she does have one weakness. Agabelle. Liz would go to the end of the world and back to make her happy. And if I've learned anything in life, it's that you can't let your happiness depend on somebody else. Liz and Agabelle got in a big argument before Liz went hunting. I haven't seen either of them since. If I'm being optimistic, maybe they're on a romantic getaway sorting it out together? No prob. I'm just happy to see your interview skills in action. Oh, and before you go, I think you should take this. It's the key to Liz's cabinet. The stuff in there is really personal, but finding her is more important than keeping all her secrets. Sorry, interview's over. Don't let me down, bestie.
How you doing?